Julia Liu was born in China, where she learned ink painting as a child. She moved to the United States for her higher education and began to paint in oil while attending Indiana University. Painting remained an important part of her life while she earned her PhD and later when she additionally earned her law degree from the University of Missouri. Julia believes that the life of art lies in its originality and uniqueness. She loves many Chinese abstract ink drawings and impressionist oil paintings. She recognizes every artist, past, present, or future, as her teacher. She doesn't want, however, to imitate the style or technique of any master painter. She said, "If I have to belong to one art school, it would be the Julia School. If you must define my style, it would be Julia Liu's style." Another artist described Julia's style as capturing the essence through simplicity. Whenever holding her painting knife or brush, Julia says that she feels most alive. Beautiful images and creative ideas pass through her mind. Strong emotions run through her body and shake her soul. She loves being in nature, climbing mountains, walking along a shoreline, observing the flowers blooming or falling, and watching the sunrise and the sunset. For her, nature is the ultimate source of energy and inspiration. "I feel so lucky that I can do what I love," Julia says, "to search for the truth and create beauty and to share with others." Collectors of her work can be found all over the world, including in the United States, Canada, France, Russia, the United Kingdom, South Africa, and of course in China. "The road of art leads from the earth to the heaven," Julia tells us. A true artist would never be content with just one method or mastering just a few techniques. An artist never merely imitates others or endlessly repeats oneself. Art demands a passionate seeking of truth, goodness, and beauty in a never-ending process of experience, learning, exploring, experimentation, and creativity.